what is the easiest way to learn XML?
You could go to the msdn.microsoft.com site and go to their section on learning XML. They have information on not only how to use XML, but all the versions and variants of it.
Including how to use MSXML, the XML version Microsoft controls.
It tells you how to use Visual Studio's XML tools like XML Editor and XML Schema Explorer.
Of course, Microsoft tells you how to use Microsoft's XML Editor.
If you're so bum on Microsoft, go to w3schools.com. It has in-depth tutorials on using XML.
I need the beginner's stuff more than I need the in-depth material.
It has everything from what XML stands for to how to code in XML, to code samples to explanations of XML namespaces.
As long as its resources are up to date and relevant.
XML is not updating and making prior info obsolete, like Ruby on Rails did, nor is it evolving so fast that 5-year-old tutorials are irrelevant. In fact, the w3schools.com site has info on how to use XML with CSS.
CSS is part of HTML5. I'd consider that pretty relevant.
It also tells you how to use XML with JavaScript and CData.
I've never heard of CData, but JavaScript is an HTML5 standard these days.
You could use the xmlmaster.org site to get the basics of XML all the way up to the advanced skill sets.
How advanced?
It is all integrated with ads to prepare for the XML Master exam.
I suppose that's reasonable.
SitePoint.com section on a really good introduction to XML is a good introduction to XML.
You did not say really twice.
Really? It is a good intro, though the meat is in the book the site is selling.
Any other resources I should look into?
XMLfiles.com has a lot of references on XML, from XML DOM to XML RSS to XHTML.
The last of which is a torture to use even compared to HTML5.
So hit YouTube's XML tutorial for beginners video by Portnov School, and learn how to create an XML file. And unlike a lot of the other sites, the content is free, and you do not care about ads.
What do you think of Tech Ed Guru's YouTube channel?
It is not something to avoid if you're trying to learn about programming, but he does not do much on XML.
Any other ways to get free XML lessons?
Go to a Microsoft OpenOffice XML course and tell them you think the rival Open Document format is better. Collect all the books they throw at you, then run.